welcome to Sherry's show. My name is Sherry, and today we are in Osoyoos, British Columbia, the warmest town in Canada. Let's go and check it out. Osoyoos is a town in the Okanagan Valley region of British Columbia, Canada. It is surrounded by desert, vineyard, and mountains. Osoyoos Lake is known for its warm water, beaches, and water sport facilities. We are here in Falls. Look around you. The yellow trees, orange trees. We're in Falls, you guys. And it's beautiful here. They have wineries, they have different foods, and they have beautiful places for us to see. Let's experience together Osoyoos, British Columbia. Spotted Lake close to Osoyoos Town is a unique natural formation, a lake rich in minerals including calcium, sodium sulfides, and magnesium sulfides. During the summer season, the water of the lake evaporates and crystallizes the minerals, forming many white-rimmed circles. These circles are actually mineral deposits that makes it look like having a spot. Look what I found here. Live your best life. You deserve to be happy. Shiraz Villa. Shiraz Villa located in a beautiful town of Osoyoos, British Columbia, Canada. This villa is so beautiful. It has the winery, fruit trees, and it has a beautiful farm that we can actually check out the villa. So let's go and check out Shiraz Villa together. Are you guys ready? Let's go. Okay, we are actually at Shiraz Villa with Parm, and Parm is the owner, and this is a family business, right?
This is a family business, yes. It was started a little over 10 years ago with my father and another one of his friends coming up with the idea of building 10 beautiful villas in the middle of a vineyard.
Wow.
So it started from my dad, and then me and my brother, we kind of took over. We thought, you know what, it was time for us to do our part in the business, so now here we are. Kind of putting our own foot into it and kind of paving our path and kind of what we want to do with the business as well now, right?
I just love the villa, especially in Falls. It's so beautiful down here.
Yeah, most people don't come down to visit in fall, but it's such a nice time because town is a little bit slower, but you still get the beautiful weather. Yeah. And then you also see the beauty of the trees as well when they're kind of going into their fall colors too, right?
Yeah.
So it's a different experience for sure.
How come Shiraz Villa? Why did you name it Shiraz?
It's actually named after a grape.
Oh.
So you know the wine Syrah?
Yeah.
Yeah, so Shiraz is a very similar term for that as well.
Yeah.
So that's one of the grapes that we wanted to name it after. My dad really likes that type of wine as well.
Yeah.
So that's kind of where the name originated from.
Oh, nice,
yeah.
Nice.
Let's do it. All right, so here you have it.
Oh my goodness.
Mm-hmm.
Oh my God, look at this view. Look at this room. Oh my goodness.
Yeah.
And you have your own patio?
Yeah,
patio?
Each room has their private patio, so
wow.
You get to enjoy the beautiful view without having the noisiness of other people around you and stuff as well.
Yeah, oh my goodness.
Yeah.
Look at this bed. so comfortable. Oh my God. This can't go wrong, Tom.
No.
Woo!
It's a beautiful,
I love it.
It's a beautiful place for a vacation for
yes,
sure.
Yes, yeah. Yes. Oh, you got a hot tub down there
yeah,
too.
Yeah, we have a jacuzzi tub with the window open that allows you to enjoy the view as well while you sit and enjoy
huge
a beautiful
yeah. bathroom. Oh my goodness, look at this beautiful tub.
Yeah.
Oh my God, this is a jacuzzi tub.
Yeah,
right?
You get to enjoy a nice glass of wine
and
from,
watch the view.
And watch the view, yeah.
Holy my goodness.
So it's a nice
look
setup.
Look at this. You sit down here, have your glass of wine, and you're watching the view outside. And look at this rain shower out here. Oh my goodness, you got the rain shower. Wow. Well, thank you so much. I appreciate it. Mm-hmm. And then I appreciate this day. So
yeah, you're very welcome.
Yeah. Is there anything else you want to share with us with your beautiful Shiraz Villa?
Yeah, no, I'm glad you guys like the rooms. I just want to end off by saying support small business. You know, during these COVID times, small businesses have been the ones that have been hit the hardest.
Yes.
So go to your local fruit stands, go to your local shops. Go to your small family-owned businesses, just like we are, because we really do like to give our guests the best possible stay that we can. Yeah. And we do the small things that allow us to do that, right? So
go
support small.
This looks so delicious, Masood and Tara. Thank you so much, it's so delicious. We are in the winery, and I look at the view that we have, and with our good friends, Masood and Tara, so nice.
All right.
Masood, this is wonderful. Thank you so much. Can't get better than this, you guys. Beautiful barbecue made by Masood. And Tara was helping. Thank you, guys.
Musha John.
Have it, you guys. Osoyoos, British Columbia, one of the beautiful towns in British Columbia. I hope you enjoyed this video. If you do, please give a thumbs up and subscribe. Until next time, cheers.